for the putback. Nobody boxed out Opic. He's got 5 points coming off the bench tonight. Now, here comes Hacio Rivero. Oh, he throws it down. Just seemed like they always felt like they were going to finally come back and win the game. And in the end, Van Damme were just too good. And so are Burgos. Right now, with the alley-oop pass slammed. And you have to wonder if Ike were ready to go tonight.